Good evening, Zimbabwe football followers and Zimbabwe Football Federation councillors. I would like to respond to a situation that just has come to my attention. For the record, the story doing the rounds about us having failed to pay the players, and that there was an issue of $5 given to the minister, some street corner and so forth, is false, mischievous. And very malicious. It's defamatory, and obviously you can see that there were unwanted guests who appeared at the airport and appeared at Daisy Lodge, where they had gone with Zoc. Zimbabwe Olympic Committee is responsible for these people until they are back home. It has nothing to do with ZIFA. So I want to put it on record that the question of my benevolence should not be abused whenever there is an opportunity for people to associate me with their ills. There was no ZIFA person involved today, it was Zoc. And when these players dispersed, it was after they had finished their business with Zoc. So whatever you are hearing has nothing to do with ZIFA or me or my administration. We have money which will be distributed next week together with their stands. That money went and they were said to have gone. It has nothing to do with the money they were given by Zoc or were being given by Zoc. So please take it on record that ZIFA did not associate or is not to be associated with what is being peddled around by mischievous and malicious people. I thank you. This is Philip Chiyangwa, the president of the Zimbabwe Football Association.